press your PS button and then go up and then go to the right in settings. Settings. And go down to sharing and broadcast. Okay, then go down to audio sharing settings. And then make sure all those things are checked, each one. Alright. That's it. They should be able to hear you now. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's get it.
Let's do it.
Valid.
Oh,
I'd be like, what?
<You're bamboozled>. Nice.
I'd be like, I didn't sign up for this.
The other team's always superior. Why is it that the team's always superior? We're losing by 2,000 points.
2,000?
2,000 points.
Don't let him get to that.
Wow. This guy had a sliver of health. In order to save himself, he throws a Nova Bomb.
I'm literally getting more and more and more.
Success.
Target death.
Wow! And all those shots, didn't even kill him! Wow! This guy hit me once and I already almost dead! And I don't even know what the hell he hit me with! Wow! Wow!
More enemies, Scott.
Come on, heavy ammo.
Important.
So, you want the cannon? Jaylin, you want to pick up that cannon? Go for it.
El Scorcho!
El Scorcho! Go on and on! He's coming out. We'll take care of him. Just try to get as many kills as he can.
I absolutely hate that doctrine of passing. They did not. They say they nerfed it, but they didn't. They said that they changed the gun. No, they didn't. They need to nerf that grenade. That two-hit grenade. That is absurd.
Which one?
The only one that hits twice. The only one that hits two people twice and you're dead. Pinky, the only one does that.
The magnetic grenade for the Titan?
That's a one-hit.
No, that
that's
one.
One hit if it. No, that's one hit if it connects.
Oh yeah, if it connects, it's a one.
I'm talking about the grenade that can be thrown into a wall and it will shoot
mine.
Twice and you'll be dead. Nope.
Oh, you talking about the Titan's grenade or the Hunter's grenade?
Yep.
The Titan's? Which one?
Yep. The shock grenade, whatever the hell it's called. Wow.
Shock grenade.
Pulse bomb.
It's a pulse grenade.
Yeah, that.
I told you what was going to happen if you played Iron Banner.
Well, I would have been bored any day of the way, and I would have probably just gone off.
Time lost legs.
It's literally, all I'm literally going up against is scout rifles. And so I throw on my scout rifle and I get demolished. I try to use my shotgun, I get destroyed. It's never winning. It's never winning. And it's making me more mad than I should be.
Where is this, round 4? No, this is round 3. After this is round 4 and then the boss round.
And now I'm getting out of this.
Jaylin, you should save that tether for the yellow enemies so you can get more orbs.
I think I'd start asking questions if we walked in here and it said, "Hey, Theon!" And I'd be like, "What?" I was like, "Dude, we kill him?" I'd be like, "Nope, too much."
You got your super pinky?
More.
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, you can use yours first.
Seek mines. Destroy them.
Alright. Yeah, there you go. So you get more orbs.
Stand ready. Enemy is advancing. Destroy mines or die. Your choice.
Load up!
Don't get any point now.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, go ahead. Can you hear
me? Okay. Oh, DC.
Yeah.
I'll get C.
I'm playing decent users.
Success. They are dead. You are not.
What are you making?
Chicken. Greens.
Retreat to airlock.
So, for future reference, always remember, Titan Master is just saying.
I will hurt you.
Round 4. Fallen of the Wolf Banner march to war. They will try to kill you. Kill them back.
Yep.
Got every side because we're 335 and you're only 270.
I appreciate you boosting me up a level, Spider, but numbers don't lie. I'm only 334.
Alright, make sure you help out with the mines, though. Don't be too focused on enemies.
I'll get somewhere over here.
Alright. Hey, you got enough time.
Oh, this captain wants to play too.
Gotta get B.
Yep, it's all the way across the map.
That was close.
That was. Oop.
Just make sure you go after the mines, because if we don't get the mines, we all lose.
Mines must be dismantled, or dead.
We'll both go after it so it goes faster. Get ready to get C. It's gonna be in the middle.
So many. Oh, that's a bad way. That's a bad way. No, that's what happened. So at least they kept him alive.
Oh, my bad. Couldn't hear you over my shotgun.
I couldn't hear you over the sound of the ch ch.
Return to airlock, Guardian. Time stalker of the mix, the overmind.
About that 3 of coins Minotaur. If you have it. Thank you.
I forgot to get it. I gotta go get more after this. Atheon, wannabe. Atheon, never done it.
Atheon, the on sale version.
I mean, they're a good purchase.
Hey, Pinky.
Yeah.
Remember a couple days ago, I was talking to you about on the DX page, that there was a countdown.
Oh yeah.
The exit season 2 announcer 317.
Nice.
I can't wait to watch that. As soon as it's dubbed.
I'll watch it sub.
You know what? I'll probably watch it sub because it's not there, but I'm gonna have to post it for 5 points.
You might just have to wait to respawn because you're right on him. It's like instant death.
Look at all the orbs I've got. Oh, I got a super.
Like those orbs in the middle right there? Let me get these pinkies.
Alright. I'll have some yellow names for you.
There's more orbs there if you need them.
With that last hammer.
Hit your thumb.
So bad. I'm going to turn that into a joke later.
They are dead. You are not.
Nice, right, so you got 2 whole kills.
Go back to Eros.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm just messing with you.
Okay.
Stand, Cloud. You survived the prison of Elders. Treasure awaits.
Yeah, you're for sure your dad, son.
I mean, we'll let you go down.
You probably need us to go down.
Alright, go ahead and open it first. Jaylin.
You do need a ghost. You got a blue one right now. You might get rewards
What's
after
the
anyway.
Number on the ghost? Who needs a ghost now?
He's like, oh, snap.
Starling Silver! Yo, look at that. Oh, you got it. If you haven't done this yet, you got it. It just didn't appear up there. It'll be in your inventory. Yo, that Titan mark, though. What light level are you? 274. He's 5 under the recommended light. You think he'd be able to get in?
Yeah.
Possibly. We can check
4
it.
Or 5 under. I think he's 5 or 6 under it.
Yeah, he can do it now.
Might be able to get in.
He can do it now.
Alright. All we need to do is get, let's see, there's 4 of us, 2 other people.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll be good to go.
We'll set the tower first.
Yeah, I got stuff I gotta do. I also gotta find Zer. Where is he at?
Just
you
switch.
Light? No, you light won't go up if you upgrade stuff. Used to. Which means we're gonna have to have patience. Because he's never done it before.
Yeah. You need a ghost, you need a secondary gun, you need a helmet, you need gauntlets. Yeah, that's what you need.
You can get like 2/3 of that from the raid.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! Oh, that hurt!
Jaylin, what you really need, Jaylin, is the artifact, because that's your lowest thing right now. It's 200.
Oh yeah, that's what's holding you back, is your artifact. But yeah, I pulled my shoulders back, right, and to like stretch, and my chest was like, pop. And I was like, oh, it doesn't hurt though. That hurt. It felt weird. Oh my goodness. Guess who was those? Pendulum. The throne will smother your light. Don't underestimate them as Talo did.
He's just repeating stuff from the game.
What'd you bring me for Christmas? A shotgun? Alright, where's Zer at? Dark, you know where Zer is at?
Nope.
The Broncos. Yes. She looked like Cleveland. They're champions. Apparently it was a big deal.
Why?
They don't have many.
The Cleveland one for basketball or something like that. And so I asked RJ about it, and he's like, oh, I think it was Cleveland who won, right?
Yeah.
Championship for basketball?
Yeah.
Yeah, I asked RJ about it. He's like, they haven't won in like 50 years. And I was like, oh, I guess it is a big deal. I was like, they suck for 50 years.
Someone told them, get good 50 years ago, and they finally did it.
For what?
Someone who was ahead of the curve 50 years ago told him, get
where do you need to go?
He's gonna save our lives.
Or you could just follow our lead so we can pull you through the raid in no time.
Jitter might be in the Bastion Outpost. Or what day is it today? Is it Monday?
Today's Saturday.
Oh, yeah, he might be in the Bastion Outpost. He wasn't here.
Okay.
He's there.
He's this guy with like tentacles on his face. I'm serious. He's got like tentacles all over his face. No, he's in the game. He's a vendor in the game. He's the most legendary of vendors. Oh, he used to be.
Nah, he just lost.
I mean, if you got strange coins, he'd be good to you. Yeah, we just gotta go to the outpost real quick. I'm just gonna see who's all online. See if our friends are there. Yeah. We got Caboose, who's on YouTube. We got... Yep. Okay, so we have 3, 4, 5. And if General Blank wants to do it, we have General Blank as well. I'm gonna end my stream before I
Alright. Yeah, Zer's down here.
You got all the way down there already? Yeah, you did. I just spawned in. Yeah, I don't have Twilight Garrison yet.
I'm gonna try again.
I would get Twilight Garrison, but I don't feel like wasting my strange coins on that. You can get something from Zera?
What is he?
No, don't get much of light.
What is he?
He's in Vesting Outpost.
No, I mean, what
is
he?
What you want... Oh, he's a hunter. What you want is, if you have enough, Mask of the Third Man or the Bad Juju. One of those two. And if you don't have enough for that, you want 3 coins.
You can't get that kind of face until it's Halloween. We know for a fact.
What, the tentacle face?
Yeah. I have this one. I have the tentacle face.
Because it has no armor. It doesn't protect you. It's just a prop.
Look, I'm wearing it. You happy now?
Too spooky.
Too spooky, fuck me.
36 spooky, 37
maybe.
Maybe.
That's even possible.
For what? Not like you're gonna help us get through the raid much. We have to wait for more people to get on.
It's the end of the world as we know it. I might get added to a party, so if I leave, just know that I'm in that party.
Okay.
Because I'm playing with a streamer friendy. He's just playing with his friends, and I'm gonna be doing Iron Banner with them. Hopefully they're good. I don't know if they're good or not. Or at least hopefully they can hold their end so that I can actually get kills. That's all I'm hoping, that they can hold their end.
I don't know where he is.
Which Saval? My Saval? Or DG?
No, Superior.
Hey, what's up, Peppers? Peppers, don't you have a Destiny? Oh, okay. What's going on? I don't think so. No, he was the one that logged off. That's why we all left the... All right, later. Yeah. See, he's a little extra'd out.
I sent a picture of the group. I gotta remember what picture it was, though. It's pretty funny.
I don't know, what's his light level? We need 6 people so we can play that. That's good. You can invite him if you want. I'll be right back.
All those stack of cups right there is clean.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back.
What's up? Want dessert?
Not until I can use the bathroom. Hey, you killed yourself. You jumped off. I didn't push you. Yeah, I've been inviting people. Not too many people want to do King's Fall on normal right now, though. Most people are playing Iron Banner. That's why I see everybody with Iron Banner emblems on. Maybe. Well, I'm trying.
Been 2 hours yet.
Why?
Well, actually, they said they were 2 hours out, but they got stopped by a storm.
So. What are you talking about?
My cousins are coming to stay the night here on their way to California. It's been 2 hours since I last said it, though. I'm gonna go upstairs and check if they're here or not. I'll be right back.
He's talking about before you were in. He's talking about before you were in. Okay.
Yeah.
Easy ways right here. You can, if you can jump high enough, you can jump right there. Yeah. Oh, let me show you something so you can get the ghosts. I'm going to show you how to get the ghosts that are in here. Alright, you got to be careful on this one. Let me see if I have the points. Give me a second. Okay. Do you see this little thing underneath right here? Underneath right there? Do you see a little light? Yeah, go get... jump from right here. Like, jump right here. And then you gotta crouch to get through. And then I'll show you where the other ones are once you get that one. Right here. Over here. So look. Just jump straight this way. This is the easiest way, trust me. Alright, look where I jumped from so it could be easy for you. You gotta jump exactly where I jump from so you don't hit anything. And you gotta jump over the rail. You gotta jump over the rail. And then land right there. That's the only way you can do it. Yeah. Try not to hit the wire. If you hit the wire, you're gonna bounce off. Like, land on the edge, you know what I mean? Let me show you again so you can see where you land at. Alright. You gotta jump right here. Yeah, you can run and jump too. That might make it easier for you. Just let go before you bounce. There you go. Now crouch down so you can go through. There you go. Did you grab him? Yeah, you can just jump off. You might be able to make that, but it's hard. Alright, I'll just take you to the next one. Yeah, go this way. You're on the right side. Alright. You gotta jump up here first. And then jump here. And then jump here. See it? Alright, go for it. You got it. Actually, it might be up here. You probably saw it when you were up here, but this is the last one. It's way up here at the top. There should be one.
Run it back.
Alright. Pinky, there's a ghost up here, right? On this cover here.
Let me check. Where you at?
Up top.
Yeah, there's a ghost up there.
Right. He's got the other two. He's got the other two already.
Yeah.
So it should be up there, Jaylin. Alright. Yeah. No, it's just that one. There's only three in here. So he's giving you all the secrets. Getting you all the secrets. No, I said we're giving you all the secrets.
No, I won't push you off. In fact, hang on, let me try to get around you real quick. Nope. I saw that the wire continued behind him, and I wanted to see if I can actually climb all the way up there. It'll push you off if I jump on top of you. So unfortunately, I learned that my cousin is going to be staying the night in my room. She's going to be in his bed. And I was just going to be sleeping upstairs because he's got work the next day. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh, he's taken!
I'm taken! You get them in drops.
Sterling treasures.
Yeah, the Sterling treasures. The Sterling treasures, when you win them.
You know those boxes that we got that you didn't get? Check your inventory, see if you got it. Should've got one. But yeah, so I can't sleep the way I usually sleep. Otherwise, I don't know. But it's only for one night. It's gonna feel weird though.
Sure. What light level are you now? You're 277.
Yeah, you should be at least good enough to pull through.
I was thinking of have you done it before? I'm pretty sure you haven't, so it's not as easy as it sounds. All we can do is sit here and wait. Well, me and you have different friends lists. I'm waiting for people to finish what they're doing or to get online. Dark Mike joined us afterwards. What light that was.
Ice cream, yeah.
I fucking don't lose her.
Yeah, but I won't be too motivated to play like that. So I've done a lot of stuff on the other one we just left. And there's a lot of people that play on that one. It's like we'll have 8 people on that one time.
So I'm thinking, because I'm going to be getting around $60-something.
Uh-huh.
So I'm thinking, I was going to go to, like, it's going to happen today. And as soon as my sister gets home, I'm going to go to GameStop. Mm-hmm. And I was thinking, now either I get a new headset, because I don't like the way this one feels with just the one ear.
Mm-hmm.
Or I can get a $50 GameStop card or something like that. And then I can get Overwatch and download it on my system, and then I can let Dark download it off me.
It'd probably be worth more to get a game at that price than a headset. Yeah, so you probably want to, if you're buying something aftermarket, you want to buy something a little higher price. At least $80 range. Don't give in to the Turtle Beach hype.
I mean, I have a Turtle Beach headset right now, but it's just a tier one.
Yeah, but still, a lot of people will be like, why don't you just get a Turtle Beach? Like, that's the top of the line shit. And it really isn't.
Yeah.
It's like, they do make good headsets, but you have to pay usually more than $80 to get the ones that are actually decent.
You can pay like around $100, $200 to get the ones that are decent.
Yeah.
They have some at GameStop that are almost $300. It's like, those are the good ones. Those are the ones I'll never get to afford.
Those are the ones that have real surround sound. And, you know what I mean? They, the head part won't crack on you after a couple of months.
Yeah.
And the speaker through your microphone won't get all choppy and stuff like that. So even the PS4 Gold headset would be a decent investment, but you can still find something for the same price that's decent.
I'll message Dark about it and tell him I'm gonna get Overwatch.
Or what you can do is just get an HD mic, like a studio mic, and then you can just usually you can use any headset with that. You know what I mean? Like you'll plug, like get a USB mic, that like a stand up, like desktop mic or something, and then use that with your whatever headset you want. That way you always have that HD sound, and you can always use whatever headphones you feel like using. And you typically won't have to worry about charging it either. Because like right now I'm using my PS Gold headset, but I'm not using the battery power. I just have the auxiliary cable plugged into the mic itself.
Oh, that's in it, right? You got like that actual microphone looking for it.
Yeah, exactly. HD, yeah. HD Blue Yeti microphone. Yeah. It's the same name as my gamer tag. Just put a space after the N. In between the N and the 387. It's my name that you see right here. Just type this in. But put a space before that 387. Actually, I'm gonna see if it's showing online right now. I hardly ever use YouTube for live streaming. No. I'll send it to you.
Alright, I'm gonna take my sister's on and if she is
alright.
If they don't have any HD mics there, then I'm gonna get PSN cards.
Alright, well come back and let me know if you're actually going so I'm not sitting here waiting.
Alright.
All right, Jaylin, I'm about to send you the link. Yeah, unless Joker gets back online and we can switch to him like that. But it's hard to get people for the raid usually, so this is no surprise. If it's not an L, or if it's not an I, then it's an L. You don't have the PlayStation app on your phone, on a phone? Yeah, if you download it, you can just click that link next time from your messages.
She's not here yet.
It's so painful switching my controller because my arms hurt.
I like how I'm listening to this song, waiting for my sister to get home. Oh, my dad's not in here. I like how I was listening to this song, waiting for my sister to get home, with a knife and a Sharpie in my hand.
tattoo and then draw on your face.
Alright, my sister's here. I'll be back in a little bit.
Alright.
I'm staying in the party though, so you know I'll be back.
I don't know. I'll weigh my options as they come. Well, Pinky's gonna go get something from the store. Trying to figure out what else we can do. No, he said he was gonna leave because someone's coming in like 2 hours, but that just happened, so he'll be right back. You know what? We can go on Minecraft now if you want to do that. So yeah, just switch over. I'll put up one of the worlds. Yeah, I'll send you an invite.